Back against Drysdale. Drysdale has help coming as well. Drysdale centers it in front. They score. Edmonton in overtime. 4-3 victory for the Oilers.